Physics, you really understand the fundamentals. We derive how things work instead of just using equations. Physicists are taught to solve problems. We're taught to understand, because most people don't know what you can do with a physics degree. But you could do everything with a physics degree. And there's not many people you may know with a physics degree. It's a smaller program. Many people are scared because the math is intensive. You're doing a lot of difficult problems. At the end of the day, I think that's more rewarding. When you work really hard and you solve something, then you feel better. You can be an engineer, you can be a scientist, a chemist. There's a lot of physics majors who are also interested in computer science and coding. So you have a whole field of data science to go into. I want to work in industry, in a thin film industry. I know that's what I love. I've gained that love from here, and so I really want to work with thin films. So thin films can be protective coatings or have optical properties or electrical properties. They're really in pretty much all technology, you just don't know it. If you have glasses that are anti-reflective, that means you have an anti-reflective coating. So that's a thin film coating of some material. I'd recommend the physics program at Rowan University because of the small environments and the caring professors and the hands-on research experience that you get to have here. I think you have to find something that you're interested in to keep you coming back day to day.
Is that what you did?
Yeah, I found research. That's why I stayed, because I did research. I just fell in love with it instantly.